This video is brought to you by G2A.com. Check out the link in the description for cheap games. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Top 5 Plays, the series where I feature the community's best, funniest and weirdest clips. Today we're gonna be taking a look at close calls. Yeah, it's a new theme I haven't showed off before, but I've had a couple of insanely close call clips sent to me, and it wasn't until now that I had enough clips to fill out a full episode. If you want to send in a clip yourself, you can do so through the description below. Without any further ado, let's get straight into the clips. First off, we have a simple clip from CT, who is playing Drop Zone on Tatooine, and right after spawning, a new drop pod lands just beside him. It almost looks like the pod nicks his foot a bit, but lucky for him, he survives without a scratch. And yes, it is scientifically proven, you can die from drop pods. Trust me, I've tried. At the number 4 spot, we have Wizard Gaming, who has a very close call with a homing shot. He makes use of a teammate in order to survive this homing shot and ends up with 14 health. You know what the worst part of this clip is? The stormtrooper without the helmet sacrifices the loyal trooper with his helmet on in order to survive. Not good, it would have been better if it was the other way around. Coming in at the number 3 spot, we have Banana Man, who's playing as Darth Vader on Hoth and has the unfortunate luck to face off against one of these suicide pilots. Yeah, you know exactly who I mean, the people who wants to kill you with their ship, no matter if it means crashing into the ground straight after. Yeah, those guys. Anyways, he manages to jump with Vader just in time to somehow avoid getting trampled by the X-Wing. He still loses half his health to the X-Wing, so I guess the pilot got almost what he wanted, but a close call nevertheless. At the number 2 spot, we have Tesco249, who's playing some fighter squadron with the A-Wing. And as always, when you get locked on, he pulls off the 180 evasive maneuver, but unknown to him, the Slave 1 is just behind him, and he somehow manages to steer away in the last second and go right through a small gap in the Slave 1. I think we're gonna have to pull out some slow motion tech right here. I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that this was most likely recorded before the A-Wings had its hitbox increased. Lastly, at the number 1 spot, we have an incredibly close call, also the one that you most likely saw in the thumbnail. Kureen is playing some Supremacy, and unfortunately his TIE fighter gets shot down, but he wants revenge, so he heads out to find another starfighter power-up, which he eventually finds. And at the same time as he starts activating the power-up, a homing shot starts locking on, and by the time he has fully activated the power-up, it reaches just a few centimeters from his head. The pause screen that occurs whenever you enter a starship shows just how close this is. We're talking about milliseconds here until he would have been obliterated by that homing shot. A very close call, and a well-deserved number 1 spot. And well, that brings this video to an end. Make sure to leave some feedback below, and don't forget to drop a like to show your support on the series. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, may the Force be with you.